Are you ready? Are you ready?
Well, it just does not get bigger or better than this, ladies and gentlemen. Robert Whittaker, Yoel Romero, two of the best middleweights in the world.
Whoa! Some weak hit right there.
Perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this one. Go finish this fight.
And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. These type of transitions.
You can tell he's been in a gi at some point in his life with the way that he moves so freely.
I'm skipping jiu-jitsu next week, too. All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. Back to his feet.
Huge block there.
Sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch landed in the perfect spot.
Another knockdown!
Now he's on top of him looking for a pin. Oh, he got him hurt bad!
A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent, you got to be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. Reverse position on the ground.
It was bad, but now it's not so bad. What a fantastic sweep.
Romero's able to make a nice transition there back into side control. So 31 total strikes and counting have already found the mark for Yoel Romero.
Look at him whip his hip for that kick.
Oh, he got everything behind that kick. You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming.